I'm excited to introduce you to the MSc program Climate Change and Planetary Health here at LSHTM. Through the program, we aim to train a new generation of transdisciplinary professionals that may play a key role in ensuring a healthy planet and healthy people in the future.
Planetary health is on the intersection of public health and environmental sustainability. This is a relatively new discipline, but expanding rapidly, and focuses on how to promote human health without compromising with our environment. Now more than ever, it is important to understand the interrelationship between planetary health and human health to ensure we leave a livable planet for our future generations.
The idea of the program is to train future leaders that are able to assess the key pathways through which climate change has an impact on diverse populations all around the world and their health, such as through heat, through drought, through air quality, through food systems, but also vice versa, so how human behavior and human health may have an influence on the planet. And whilst our alumni will be confident in using methods and metrics to assess this, we will also train them to be confident in anticipating problems, finding solutions, and intervening early. And what is very important is, because this is such a transdisciplinary field, we focus on communicating our findings to a large range of expert and non-expert audiences.
There are many unique features of this master's program. First of all, at LSHTM, we host the Center for Climate Change and Planetary Health and WHO Collaborative Center on Health and Sustainable Development. There are more than 60 experts in this field who contribute to the teaching and development of this program. You will have a unique opportunity to work with them in your summer projects. Secondly, this program combines the world-class teaching on planetary health along with the core modules on epidemiology, statistics, and public health to ensure the transferable skills are well developed. Finally, at LSHTM, you will be part of the diverse community of staff and students from across the globe, and it will help you develop the fundamentals to become advocates in this discipline.
We are looking for motivated students from a range of different backgrounds that are keen to pursue a career in planetary health. And that might be through the academic pathway, but it could also be as policymakers, as program workers in national and international organizations, or in the industry. But for most, are very keen to become true agents of transformative change. We look forward to seeing your applications, and we are happy to answer any questions that you may have.